breaking news. Two people are apparently on a rampage in Paris.
Begins at the apartment of our main characters.
Have you ever been hit over the head with a welding mallet?
No, I haven't.
Somebody flip the bitch switch again.
Okay, now I'm laughing all the way to the bank.
The TV inside of the BBC will now have a channel of its own.
And I'm involved, too. Whoever terrorized home offices in Paris is out of their minds.
I really liked that song you showed us.
If you're hearing this, I'm returning from 1885.
I liked the song.
I just repaired the Wild Gunman arcade machine.
Janitor Joey at your service.
I just set Ivy up with CTA's blindness service.
I will be seeing Ivy and Kippy soon.
Wrong way, Commander. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tom Lehrer.
There's antimony, arsenic, aluminum, selenium, and hydrogen, and oxygen, and nitrogen, and rhenium, and nickel, neodymium, neptunium, germanium, and iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium, europium, zirconium, lutetium, vanadium, and lanthanum, and osmium, and astatine, and radium, and gold, protactinium, and indium, and gallium, and iodine, and thorium, and thulium, and thallium. There's yttrium, ytterbium, actinium, rubidium, and boron, gadolinium, niobium, iridium, and strontium, and silicon, and silver, and samarium, and bismuth, bromine, lithium, beryllium, and barium. There's holmium and helium and hafnium and erbium and phosphorus and francium and fluorine and terbium and manganese and mercury, molybdenum, magnesium, dysprosium and scandium and cerium and cesium and lead, praseodymium and platinum, plutonium, palladium, promethium, potassium, polonium and tantalum, technetium, titanium, tellurium and cadmium and calcium and chromium and curium. There's sulfur, californium, and fermium, berkelium, and also mendelevium, einsteinium, nobelium, and argon, kryptonium, and radon, xenon, zinc, and rhodium, and chlorine, carbon, cobalt, copper, tungsten, tin, and sodium. These are the only ones of which the news has come to Harvard. And there may be many others, but they haven't been discovered.
That was quite a show.
The moose races are still going well. Looks like a lot of people are at the bipolar disorder seminar.
911, what's your emergency?
Nothing. Send me to animal control. I was attacked by a squirrel.
Coming soon to TBS Family, Tea Time with Taylor.
Mass terror in Paris reaches levels closer to 9/11.
We will be holding another Call of Duty deathmatch soon.
Listen up, soldier.
Looks like Sue got some more stuff.
That's right, David.
Hi, my name is Secretary Janet Moore.
I am Detective Richard Tracy.
I am Horus Ford, and I am a retired officer of the British Army.
I will kill you.
You don't mess with him. I am Tina, and I go to Froebel Elementary.
Hi, my name is Elmo, and I am Tina's father.
I'm going to stone you.
I am Jana Kerpling, and I am a scientist.
I am Shelley Thorston, and I am an English teacher.
I am Betty Johnson, and I am Kate's mother.
Meanwhile, in Kate Parker's preschool class...
And now, here is Brian Tutton.
Octo the Octopo was driving in Morocco down a busy road, oh, in his purple turbo. He had one arm, oh, on the steering wheel, oh, he had seven arm-os left. Octo the Octopo was driving in Morocco down a busy road, oh, in his purple turbo. He had one arm, oh, on the steering wheel, oh, one was picking up a cup of Coco Moco. He had six arm-os left. Octo the Octopo was driving in Morocco down a busy road, oh, in his purple turbo. He had one arm, oh, on the steering wheel, oh, one was picking up a cup of Coco Moco. One had a big old loco burrito. He had five arm-os left, bum bum. Octo the Octopo was driving in Morocco down a busy road, oh, in his purple turbo. He had one arm, oh, on the steering wheel, oh, one was picking picking up a cup of Coca Moco. One had a big old loco burrito. One was in the back picking up a pack of gummo. He had four armos left, pom pom. Octo the Octopo was driving in Morocco down a busy road, oh, in his purple turbo. He had one armo on the steering wheel, oh, one was picking up a cup of Coca Moco. One had a big old loco burrito. One was in the back picking up a pack of gummo. One was at the radio searching for a song, oh, he had three armos left, pom pom. Octo the Octopo was driving in Morocco down a busy road, oh, in his purple turbo. He had one armo on the steering wheel, oh, one was picking up a cup of Coca Moco. One had a big old loco burrito. One was in the back picking up a pack of gummo. One was at the radio searching for a song, oh, one was on his phone, oh, texting Marco Polo. He had two armos left, pom pom. Octo the Octopo was driving in Morocco down a busy road, oh, in his purple turbo. He had one armo on the steering wheel, oh, one was picking up a cup of Coca Moco. One had a big old loco burrito. One was in the back picking up a pack of gummo. One was at the radio searching for a song, oh, one was on his phone, oh, texting Marco Polo. One was making sure, oh, his arrow was perfect, oh, he had one armo left, pom pom. Octo the Octopo was driving in Morocco down a busy road, oh, in his purple turbo. He had one armo on the steering wheel, oh, one was picking up a cup of Coca Moco. One had a big old loco burrito. One was in the back picking up a pack of gummo. One was at the radio searching for a song, oh, one was on his phone, oh, texting Marco Polo. One was making sure, oh, his arrow was perfect, oh, one was at his nose, oh, scratching, oh, an itch, oh, he had no armos left, pom pom. I guess you know, oh, what happened to Octo and his purple turbo in Morocco. He wasn't paying, oh, enough, oh, attention, oh, his turbo hit, oh, phone, oh, Polo. He has no armos left, pom pom. He has no armos left, pom pom.
So, how did you like it?
That was fun. He should have paid more attention to the road.
Glad you liked it. Let the song be a lesson to all of you. Multitasking while driving is dangerous.
I agree. I heard multitasking in general can be bad for your health. I heard that on Good Mythical Morning.
It's not like anyone's gonna care. Teens don't care. Aliens don't care.
This is our preschool class, not Rhett and Link's podcast. That reminds me, octopi have 8 legs in real life. Or are they called tentacles?
I think they are called both. Their tentacles have suction cups.
Meanwhile, at Little X Arcade...
Oui. Et hop là. someone.
one.
And that was Bagman.
I just got that machine today.
How is him?
Are you eventually going to acquire its sequel?
Maybe someday.
I have a similar game, Gilligan's Gold, for my Spectrum.
I have a good feeling there isn't a threat in this arcade.
I got the Eno Expander and bought for my NES.
Glad my students are enjoying the music.
Oh my god, I'm remembering the time I programmed Nemesis for the C64.
Speaking of arcade ports, I represented unimited software in the court case against Accolade.
I'm standing here at Nicosia Market where some people were held hostage.
And now, ladies and gents, our men, Mr. Joe Nichols.
Well, listen, Grandma, you have a safe trip. I promise you, nothing crazy. No craziness. Be careful, wear your seatbelt. Place is taken care of. Thank you, Grandma.
She said, I'm going out with my girlfriends. Margaritas at the Holiday Inn. Oh, have mercy, my only thought was tequila makes her clothes fall off. I told her, put an extra layer on. I know what happens when she drinks Patron. Her closet's missing half the things she bought. Yeah, tequila makes her clothes fall off. She'll start by kicking out of her shoes, losing an earring in her drink. Leave her jacket in the bathroom stall. Drop a contact down the sink. Them pantyhose ain't gonna last too long. If the DJ puts Bon Jovi on, she might come home in a tablecloth. Yeah, tequila makes her clothes fall off. Handle any champagne brunch, a bridal shower with Bacardi punch, Jell-O shooters full of Smirnoff, but tequila makes her clothes fall off. She'll start by kicking out of her shoes, losing an earring in her drink. Leave her jacket in the bathroom stall. Drop a contact down the sink. She don't mean nothing, she's just having fun. Tomorrow she'll say, oh, and how have I done? Her friends will joke about the stuff she lost. Yeah, tequila makes her clothes fall off. All tequila makes her clothes fall off. All tequila makes her clothes fall off.
Cue the credits.